So some people, you know, are going to say there's no differences between the two parties, the Democrats and Republicans. Well, yeah, there is. One side has Sarah Palin.